SafeAuto.com gets you proof of insurance by fax or email in as little as 10 minutes. Play it safe. Go to SafeAuto.com today. They keep you legal for less. With this 95.5 Fish Traffic Update, I'm Terry Grodin.
Thanks, Terry. Atlas Cinema Trivia in about 15 minutes. Stay tuned for that. It was 5 years ago that the Christmas tree that was erected at Public Square in Cleveland blew down. It was a pretty big news story. You set this thing up, you have the big tree lighting ceremony, dignitaries are there, big celebration, and a few days later, the wind blows in off the lake and knocks her down. So we thought that was a pretty good metaphor for the whole Christmas story. We put this together 5 years ago. We've been playing it ever since. I even occasionally read it live at some of our performances. This is called The Tree That Blew Down. It's the Mark Rhine Show, 95.5 The Fish.
The holidays came and the people prepared and shared and they cared. But they were unaware that the wind would kick up off the lake into town. And without a warning, their tree had blown down. A meeting was called and people assembled. Some were quite brave, but others just trembled. The leader stood up and he said with a frown, "What shall we do since our tree has blown down?" Some said, "Let's leave it," but others protested. One weird young lad said, "Let's have the wind arrested." But all could agree that their place lost its crown the day that the wind blew their Christmas tree down. Just then, a thought from the youngest among them rang out like a shot. It surprised the one who'd brung them.
"The tree is a metaphor as well as a noun. We shouldn't be sad that the wind blew it down. It stood for the baby who was born in a manger, that grew up to save us, both neighbor and stranger. He died on a tree. He wore a thorn crown. His body was wrecked like the tree that blew down. The baby's the reason we put up the tree. God became man to set people free. If we fret about things like a tree disconnected, we lost the true meaning. We're then misdirected. This story is told to remember one point. When symbols fall down, don't get out of joint. Don't yell or cry or freak out or frown, because he can repair anything that's gone down.
That's The Tree That Blew Down. It's the Mark Rhine Show, 14 minutes after 4 on The Fish.
Attention, aspiring Christian.